The city of Albuquerque is making sure kids will be able to get a hot meal during winter break. The Department of Family and Community Services is offering free lunches for kids ages 1 to 18 at community centers and other locations. They're encouraging families who aren't registered in a community center program to call ahead to make sure there are enough meals available. Officials say this program feeds an estimated 1,200 kids a day who might typically only have access to a hot meal at school.
Even though the holiday times are so fun and exciting for most of us, it can be a stressful time for families that face food insecurity. So we want to make sure to just help out a little bit where we can.
For a list of the 30 sites, mealtimes, and days over the next few weeks, head to alwaysonkrqe.com.